Okay, let's talk about the results and what is the timetable. How much regrowth can people really expect? I know there was a clinical trial that was done.
Right. Well, in my experience as a hair restoration surgeon for many, many years, is that I tell patients the effects of any treatment, whether it's topical or oral, surgical, or low-level laser therapy, takes about 4 months, really, to see a clinical effect. It takes that amount of time for anything to impact the hair follicle to do anything in a positive way. So I tell my patients it takes about 4 months for the laser to slow down progression of hair loss, to see less hair in the drain, less in their comb or brush, less on their clothing, less in the shower, and about a year to year and a half to really see regrowth. So laser therapy, like these other non-surgical treatments, does better to stabilize progression of androgenetic alopecia, and it's a lesser effect to regrow hair. So laser therapy, like any other treatment, takes a long time to see the results, and it works better to stabilize progression versus regrow hair.